Hey guys, I am Sushant Sarkar and today I am going to make a home automation using NodeMCU. So the component required for this are a NodeMCU, a 4-channel relay module and an Arduino board. We are going to use this Arduino board to power up our relay and few jumper wires including a micro USB cable and a cable to power our Arduino. And the highlight of our project is going to be that we can control our electronics appliances from anywhere in the world. So let's hop on to our connections.
We have uploaded the code in our NodeMCU. Now let's connect the D3 pin of NodeMCU to the relay pin 1. Similarly, D2 pin to relay pin 2. Repeat the same for D3 and D4 pin. We can connect 4 home appliances at a time and we can control them respectively. So now we are gonna power up the relay using Arduino. So connect VCC pin to 5 volt of Arduino and ground pin to ground of Arduino. Now let's power up the Arduino and NodeMCU through a USB cable. As soon as the connection is done, we will see that our NodeMCU is connected to the hotspot, which will be indicated by a blue light in NodeMCU. So we have connected our NodeMCU to the hotspot. And as soon as we click the button, it will turn on and off the lights. And also we can see the light on the relay. Now we haven't connected any appliances on 2, 3 and 4 pin. So we can verify that by seeing the light on the relay.
The link for the code will be in the description box. And remember to install the respected libraries before uploading the code. So that was my project. Thank you for watching.